you guys see them guys on YouTube, how they bump start their saw? Check it out. All you have to do is pull this all the way up, like so, and then let go.